All right, so Kepler Robotics K2 Bumblebee just achieved several next-gen feats during its 8-hour-long live stream at the World AI Conference 2025, including 8 hours of operation on just 1 hour of charging, responding to natural language commands, and much more. So today we'll explore just how capable this $30,000 blue-collar humanoid robot is now. So to start, the showcase featured multiple hands-on demos highlighting Kepler K2 Bumblebee's industrial versatility. It performed automotive factory production tasks with manufacturing-grade precision, object transportation looked smooth and controlled, showing excellent spatial awareness, hand-raising movements appeared natural and human-like, while package sorting demonstrated both accuracy and efficiency, and walking demonstrations down the main aisle revealed perfect balance as well as coordination. But next, Kepler K2 Bumblebee demonstrated its real-time interaction capability with the live audience, where participants provided natural language instructions for specific packet selection, demonstrating advanced speech recognition, and then the robot executed dance sequences and gestures, revealing further adaptive learning functionality. In fact, this combination of natural language processing as well as real-time motor control is all critical in achieving practical, collaborative applications. And beyond standing 175 centimeters tall and weighing 75 kilograms, Kepler K2 Bumblebee features 52 degrees of freedom in total, with 11 of these in each hand, 25 contact points per finger, and a 6D force sensor in each wrist, all powered by 100 tera operations per second of onboard compute power. On top of this, its dual-arm system uses Kepler's self-developed planetary roller screw actuators to handle a 30-kilogram payload capacity using its series parallel architecture. And this hardware-first approach focuses on building a robot manufacturing supply chain, as well as achieving exceptional cost-effectiveness along the way. So overall, Kepler K2 Bumblebee just proved their humanoids are quickly moving from demonstrations to practical, real-world solutions to transform how we work and interact with our environments. But tell us in the comments which tasks you want to see the Kepler K2 Bumblebee do next, and check out this video here to learn more.